Hey guys, Scott Hubble here, coming to you from the showroom in Sugarcreek, Ohio. Today, we're gonna take a quick look out on the production line to see how some of this TAG Boondock gets put together. So hey guys, I'm out here on the TAG production line with Kyle Beachy, the line supervisor. And Kyle, I see this trailer floating behind us. Could you let the people know at home why it's up in the air?
Yes, exactly. It's up in the air so we can pull the wheels off, set the fenders, run caulking, finish the sidewalls, all the graphics get finished here, door catches get finished here, and that's pretty much it.
Oh, great. Well, when it's up in the air like this, anything else you do, maybe to the undercarriage?
Yeah, we run all the caulking. We run all the caulking around the bottom at this station, so we have it at eye level so we can see, get a job well done.
Perfect, perfect. We don't like water leaks, you don't like water leaks, and Kyle doesn't like water leaks. So Kyle, hey, thanks so much for spending the time with us.
Absolutely.
And thank you for joining us for another episode of 90 Seconds with nuCamp.